without its rider is a tragedy. A rider without their dragon is dead. Welcome to the Fourth Wing.
From a gangster, run little girl, run little girl, bang. Side to the gun, eye to the quad, here you go. Mess with the wrong bitch in the wrong era. Life in a war, girl, I got my badge of honor. Honey, I've changed so much since I last saw ya. Hands on my head, help every day. You ding ding, what my ear brings for my debut. Cause
with the snare and the bass, square in the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my
fine. I'll do it myself.
I got that.
What do you mean?
A white flag, and you may as well start waving it right now.
The only thing I will be waving is your decapitated head on a stick in front of your weeping mother.
Okay, how many books will be in the Fourth Wing series, the Imperium series? So right now it's fully plotted for 5. I had to sit down and do like a whole series synopsis and make sure that everything arcs over like a 3-act structure and everything like that. So right now it is fully plotted for 5. I'm not saying that won't change, because stuff, when you're writing stories, sometimes they change, they go a different direction than what you're thinking. But right now it's 5. And let's hope I don't get in massive trouble for saying that. I hope I'm allowed to. I probably should have asked my publisher before I just answered that. But we're going to roll with it. So thanks. Hopefully that answers the question.
Read this book, I know there's a statistic you're dying to know. That is, how many times did he touch her face?
I actually did a physical reread, so I actually have that number.
Dean touched her face 9 times. He thought better of it 2. And that does not include a number for him actually like mid-kissing her, because we know he did that too. And apart from touching her face, any other time he touched her body, I also kept track of that, because how convenient would it be to make people think that you have to touch their face? So just in case, he touched her non-face 24 times.
Bring the lion out, bring the lion out. Bring the lion out.
You met Gavin in Calabasas?
I didn't just meet him. We kissed a little.
No!
Ooh, so you wanna talk about power? Ooh, let me show you power. I eat boys like you for breakfast.
Reading Fourth Wing has been the biggest waste of time of my entire life, and I'm going to tell you why. Yesterday I went to a state park to eat my lunch, so I sit down at a picnic table and I like to read while I eat, so I get out this book and I start reading. And I kid you not, a park ranger, 3.5 hours later, comes up to me and he's like, Hi, sorry, ma'am. I know you've been here for a while, but we're actually putting up a social event here and you're welcome to stay, but I just didn't want to startle you. So I look around and I realize that while I've been sitting here, people have been literally erecting tents around me for this social event, and I had no idea because I have been sitting at this picnic table, getting a sunburn, getting sore for 3.5 hours while my brain has been attending a dragon riding school that I don't even know how to pronounce for 3.5 hours. And I mean, I'm already mourning the loss of this book because now I'm over halfway through it. I don't know what I'm going to read next. I need recommendations. Stat. Oh my goodness.
So I think I just got one of the last books, but there's just one problem.
One for the money, two for the show.
One for the money, two for the show. One for the money, two for the show.
One for the money, two for the...
Coco, when mommy says stop, you say okay.
I'm just a baby.
But you still have to say okay, mom.
I'm just a baby.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Wait.
Pop her face.
No, hang on. Just realized.
What?
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Shut up, it is not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Welcome to the Fourth Wing.
No. We don't do that. We don't get tattoos of uncompleted trilogies. Daenerys, don't, no.
I saw the picture me without you, but I can't. Cause we could be heroes. Just not alone.
I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
You're all worried about the integrity of the wing because Riorson might have to visit to keep his dragon happy. Violet, he's not the most powerful rider of our generation. You are.
You. She begged me to fuck her. We are not the same.
Never switch your sides, only switching angles. Ooh, we go crazy like Rambo. What it is, ho, what's up? Every good girl needs a lift up.
Don't leave me. Never. I'll burn him alive before he takes a single step toward you.
Just wanna be young. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours.
Oh, my soul. Oh, yeah. I'm a dragon. I'm bonding.
I'm cool.
We're here to the gym every night.